I have new video every single week. Alright, so today's topic is about daily life trainings. Okay, let me ask you a question. Do you know what is easy card? Easy card, yes. The easy card that you will always use it to enter to metro station or taking metro, taking bus, or even sometimes you can pay things with your easy card. That easy card. But have you ever encountered this scenario? So for example, if you mention easy card to your Taiwanese friend, like, hey, do you have easy card? And they'll be like, huh? 什么是 easy card? What is easy card? We will have no idea what is that, because usually we just say it in Chinese, right? So, unless this friend, your Taiwanese friend, is usually get along with a lot of foreign people, they will probably understand what is easy card stands for. Otherwise, for random people on the streets, if you say easy card, they will have no idea, okay? So, there are tons of words like this existing in your daily life. So, today I would like to introduce them, okay? Easy card, 悠游卡, Cosmic, 康世美, Watson's, 屈臣氏, Poya, 保雅, Macdonalds, 麦当劳, KFC, 肯德基, Burger King, 汉堡王, Careful, 家乐福, RT Mart, 大润发, A Mart, 爱买, PX Mart, 全联, Welcome, 顶好, 7-Eleven, we just say 7, 我要去 7, okay? Family Mart, 全家, the full name is 全家便利商店, 便利商店 is convenience store, but we just say 全家. Highlight, 来尔富, Mega City, 大圆柏, Big City, 巨城. Alright, so I hope this video helped. Surprise your Taiwanese friend with those words that you learned today. Alright, see you next time, bye bye. We dance, 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 we dance,